It's never safe to look at the sun, as you know, and that's true during a solar eclipse as well. But during an eclipse, we're of course all tempted to look at the sun. You don't want to look with your naked eye, you don't want to use your normal sunglasses, but there are special solar glasses that you can purchase online or in some stores that enable you to safely view the solar eclipse. If you don't have those glasses, or if you just want another method of looking at the eclipse, you can make what's called a pinhole projector. So you could take a piece of paper or something a little sturdier, like a paper plate, take a pin and poke a little round hole in it, hold it up so that the sunlight is shining through your pinhole, and then you can take another piece of paper or just something to have a flat surface, and the image of the sun will show up here. Here in Lowell, for example, if you go out during the maximum eclipse, you would see about 2/3 of the sun blocked by the moon, and you'll have an image of a nice crescent sun.